Here we have an overview of all 9 species of Echinacea. They are native to North America, and this will give you a comparison of the different leaf structures of the various species. Here's Echinacea angustifolia, that's the smallest of all, and also the most northerly ranging, and many consider it to be the most potent of all the species. This is Echinacea atrorubens. This is very a rare species. Here we have Echinacea pallida, really one of the prettiest. The flowers are very tall and blow nicely in a summer wind. Here's Echinacea paradoxa. The paradox, of course, is that this purple cone flower is actually colored yellow. Here is probably the most ebullient of all the Echinacea personalities, Echinacea purpurea, the favorite of many. This is a little seedling from our greenhouse. Echinacea simulata. Echinacea tennesseensis. And Echinacea sanguinea, blood red Echinacea. This one flowering, which is typical. This is the most southerly ranging of the species and also the earliest to flower. And I didn't have a potted example of Echinacea levigata, but here's one that's dug from the field. You can see that it has a taproot, and that is also a very rare and desirable species. So if you want to find out more about Echinacea, then you can check my book, Growing at Risk Medicinal Herbs, Cultivation, Conservation, and Ecology, where all the different species are explained in detail, and you can get a good feel for how to grow them.